Well, from time to time, we bring you stories about long friendships formed through Big Brothers Big Sisters. Tonight, a story that began over three decades ago. What you're about to witness is a very special reunion between a big sister and her little.
I miss you too. How are you doing?
Oh, great.
Good, good, good.
I want you to meet somebody.
This is Pearl. This is Sharon. Okay. This is my little, and you are my big.
Tanya Woods has been a big sister to Perla for about 2 months, but 32 years ago, she was a little sister. Her big sister was a student at Winston-Salem State University.
A lot of us got together and decided that we would do Big Brother, Big Sisters and go out into the Happy Hill community and bring back some children on a Saturday. And that's what we did.
Sharon stood out to me because she had a strong presence about her. She had a warm spirit that I really enjoyed being around her.
She smiled a lot. And she was a very happy person.
Coming up in low-income housing with such negativity around you and to have positive people that tell you that you can succeed was very important.
She got her education. She's got a great job. And she's a great mother to CJ. And I haven't met Jasmine yet, but she's a great mother. And I'm really proud of her.
Well, Tanya says Sharon taught her that it's important to give back, and that's why she's now a big sister. She's also on the board of Big Brothers Big Sisters. Now, if you like children and you would like to mentor, give Big Brothers Big Sisters a call. The number is 724-7993 in Forsyth County and 751-9906 in Davie County.